Welcome to my channel. I want to say thank you all, everyone, letting me reach up to 100 subscribers. I'm gonna keep working. Thank you guys for liking my tie-dye shirts. Thank you. And I will be doing more tie-dye soon. So I just wanted to show you guys too my hair color. Yes, this is the Dior Pink Rose. I just wanted to show you guys. I did this 3 days ago. This is a wash and go. This product was $4.99. Yeah, so it came out pretty good. Every time I use the Dior, this product never let me down. I had bought 2 bottles. I only had to use one. This color came out pretty nice. This is my first time today really wearing my hair down, because I've been keeping it in the puff because I've been running around a lot doing a little stuff. So this is how it's looking. It turned out pretty nice with the Dior. I did not bleach my hair. This is the Pink Rose. And I just wanted to show you guys and say what's up. Thank you guys for letting me get up to 100 subscribers. I've been doing this for a while. I really like talking to you guys and helping people out if they need my help. I'm going to try to start doing a little bit of research on how to get stuff out to my subscribers. Like, if I tie-dye a shirt, you like it, I will send it to you. If products that I don't like, you might like, I will send it to you guys. Because some stuff that I use for my hair, I don't like, and it just underneath my sink. And I just want to start giving you guys stuff. If, you know, I don't like throwing stuff away. And I love you guys. That's how much I love you guys. But, yes. And I'll probably throw some stuff in there. I'll buy a little something. And, you know, color it if you want to try this color. Yeah, so I would like to, you know, start doing stuff for you guys. So, let me know how, you know, what's up. So, yes, this is the new color. I definitely like it. I really like it. It turned out pretty nice. I did not bleach my hair. This color, my roots are really dark. I didn't even worry about my roots. I'm just letting my hair grow out. And whatever it takes, that's what it takes. So, yes, this is the Pink Rose, 82 Pink Rose from Dior. They have so much cool colors. They make me want to, like, start doing, like, blues and purples and all that stuff. But I ain't going to go there. So, yeah. So, definitely check out Dior if you think about coloring your hair. It's a beautiful day where I'm at, in front of back of my house. And I just want to show you guys this pretty color. I hope you guys like it. And I love you guys. So, let me hit up to some 100 subscribers, and thank you guys, and make sure you go check out some more of my videos. See ya, and definitely go check out Dior, and it's $4.99. See you guys.